All right, guys, I am here. I'm still setting up a bit. I already sketched out the lines of my piece. So today, I promised you that I would do a, like a comic style piece, but I ran into some tech issues that really I need to be better prepared about in the future. So I logged in to my already crummy PC. It runs real slow right now. And Streamlabs notified me, hey, you need to update. And it took me a while. So while that was updating, I went ahead and sketched out this lady. So today we'll do this. We'll save the comic style piece for next week. And also, I was also supposed to do a traditional piece in charcoal, and we will either do that tonight, so we'll get a bonus video this week. It'll either be tonight or tomorrow that we'll do that, because I have that takes a whole other thing of setting up and preparing my space, which is currently covered in my kids' homework and soda cans. So, but yeah. So extra vid this week, and today we're just going to do a classic portrait, or try anyway, and we'll do the, like I said, comic next week, and then either tonight or tomorrow the bonus vid will be a traditional piece in charcoal. If you'd like to follow and find out when that is, you can just, I'll post an update on my Twitter account, or you can find it. So my Twitter account is just EB Arts, or you can find the update in my Facebook page, which I think is still under the Charcoal Chick name. So for some reason, Facebook is not letting me change my name on that, but no matter. Let's get ready to doodle. So since I'm kind of running low on time again, sorry, man, I got hiccups again. I had hiccups my last video. I'm just gonna color pick for now, but I am gonna try to work more independently from the... I depend a lot since I'm new to digital art. I've been depending way too much on color and... my first two or three pieces, I traced everything. On this one, I went in and I traced her ear. I did do that. And there was one other piece. Where was it? I think it was part of her right eye. I think I traced... It wasn't her nose. I did that. Yeah, I couldn't make her eyes even, so I went in... And I think it was the upper lid I did. But you can tell, it's a sketchy mess. So, but I've got to get used to not tracing, because I've been trying to learn, like, just the program itself. Like, it's still all very new to me. But my goal is no tracing within the next few days, no tracing at all. And then, I would like to get away from color picking, just because I depend on it way too much, I believe. So let's see here. Going over. Actually, I forgot I have to make another layer. There we go. So I can be behind everything. And let's lower the opacity. Good Lord. So far, what I have learned is that I like to start with a nice mid-tone. Something that is, I can't think of the name for it, more saturated. I like to start with a saturated color, and then I can add my shadows and highlights and stuff from there. Well, first I like to add the undercolors. So, nice base color. Actually, for hair, I'm actually going to go with the gray because her hair is actually going to be white. Another thing that I'm going to be working on this week is layers. I'm starting to get them finally figured out, but actually, you know what? I want this part to be about the same color. So, yeah, layers. I need to work more on that. And then how to block things out. I learned it in Photoshop, but Corel is set up different in that area. I mean, it's set up different in a lot of areas, but this one is one of the ones, like masking out things, Corel is set up different. Obviously, I'm not following the picture exactly. I don't need it. Let's do this. Just getting my base colors in. Alright. So, let's try. I really like the background color of the original pick. Let's actually get a bit lighter. There we go. Let's see if I have enough. Yes, I really like that. The initial sketch in the so stick it scribbly. Man, I jinked up her nose too when I was sketching her out. Let's bring it around town. So currently I'm just working with an opaque acrylic brush, and that's what I'm going to continue to do. For now. When I get further along with details, I tend to switch over to others, but for now we'll work with this. I go between the opaque acrylic and the opaque acrylic detail brush. So. right after I tell you I only use that one brush, I pull out an airbrush. I feel bad for people that like tune into my stuff right now in the beginning because it just looks like a blob. At least with my my charcoal stuff, it went really quick and you get to see detail fairly quickly. I think pretty soon I'm gonna start editing my videos. In YouTube, so edit them and shorten them up, put music to them or whatever, so you guys don't have to hear me drone on. Gosh, even her lips are... Yikes. been doing, since I'm still in the learning stages, is kind of mapping stuff out. You know, I've got my guidelines and everything, and then color matching. And since I'm trying to get away from that, what I'll do is I'll kind of put color where I think it should go, and then I turn off the layers with my guidelines and stuff. So here in a little bit, it'll look kind of like that. just ready to get rid of my guidelines here. I actually want to change some things, like I want to make her lips a little bit plumper up top. Shadow by her nose is really dark. I need to work on that. It goes all the way around. She's got like starting to get some shape and some form there. I'm just about ready to get my second set of guidelines. So, for these guidelines, I'm actually going to, there we go, now watch. Oops, let's get rid of that last one, that's to start putting some highlights in her hair. And I think since she is going to have basically white hair, I'm going to put some AC blue undertones in her hair. The way the light is, she's really only going to have, well, and I've got to think of her bun back here. I added a bun. This will also be white, but I don't want that bright on. Okay, I'm really, really, really liking this piece. My thing is, like I've always said, my time is really, really limited. So I will obviously be able to finish it all this round. She's gonna have big puffy sleeves. So, alright, so back to this. So, if you can't tell, it's wanting to go between blue and green, but really, this is a green tone, like an olivey green tone. It's really changing. I'm just making sure. So let's stay in the blues. Ordered food delivery ladies here. What the heck am I doing? Let's bring up the opacity a bit.
Hold on, guys. I accidentally clicked the button.
All right, guys, I'm gonna finish working on this later, but this is what I have so far. I actually think I will work on this more tonight, so two bonus videos this week. So I'll work on this one tonight, get quite a bit more done, take off all the guidelines. And then tomorrow you can watch me do a traditional piece in charcoal, as I finally have a phone that works correctly now, so. I hope to see you. Tonight's video I'll probably do around 7 p.m. Pacific Standard. So I hope to see you there. Tomorrow's video, let's see, today's Friday, so it's Saturday. Let's do a video at 3 p.m. PST. I'll put all this stuff on my Twitter in a little bit, so you can see it there. You can see the schedule. And again, my Twitter is EB.